talking about the Fearless Five, a freestyle crew from Melbourne. They're going to show us their stuff on the floor as well as on the ramp. They ride like the devil and they're afraid of nothing. I'm getting out of here, man. Do you think it's helped you on the road at all?
Yeah. Kind of. It all depends which way you look at it. Like, sometimes you can have a nasty accident on the road. That's why we mostly ride here.
Do you think it's better that you're riding here than out on the streets?
Much safer riding here than in the streets. Yeah. No good on the streets. You get hurt. Get trucks, cars, buses.
Policemen. Yeah, police. They pull you over a lot of times.
Your bikes are pretty well equipped. What's some of the contraptions that you've got on them to help you do some of those tricks?
We've got a gyro, which we've only just brought in from America. That's just a rotor system, a pretty complicated one. This is a GT Pro Freestyle Tour. All up will cost, say,
$1,200, $300.
That's
a lot of money.
Yeah.
How much do you spend on the upkeep?
$50,
$60
a month.
Yeah, just on tyres, cables, just all the little bits.
It's about as expensive as a car.
Oh, just about, yeah. Well, my car's worth $1,000. I'm a bit worried about my bike getting pinched out the back of it like Trevor here.
Well, thanks a lot, guys, for all your tricks today. And just a bit of a question. Have you heard of the domino theory?
No.